up, everybody? My name is Rob Simmons, and welcome to my channel. We finally have the official full-length teaser for Marvel's upcoming movie, The Eternals. As much of a Marvel fan as I am, The Eternals are actually characters I don't know a lot about, but after this movie's release, I'm pretty sure the opposite is going to be true. And after getting that short sneak peek and Marvel Studios celebrating the movies, let's see what the teaser has in store. Great way to open the teaser. Very cool scenery. Ooh. Is that one of their spaceships?
It's beautiful. Listen.
Yes, it is. Oh, nice.
We have watched. Unguided. We have helped them progress. And seen them.
Yeah, Thanos probably inspired that. Whoa.
So now that Captain Rogers and Iron Man are both gone, who do you think's gonna lead the Avengers?
I could lead them.
Being released in November. Oh yeah, that was a perfect first teaser for this movie. And I've been thinking, the scenes where they're making a village on the beach, were those flashbacks of the Eternals from thousands of years ago in the BC era? Because I heard that the Eternals are immortal beings, and so I'm pretty sure we're gonna get scenes from BC, in the BC era again, from thousands of years ago, hundreds of years ago to present day. And I'm just wondering what inspired them to come out hiding. Was it the defeat of Thanos, or the Avengers losing a few members? I don't know, and I'm pretty sure we'll get the answer in this movie. And I'm excited because, well, knowing Marvel, they make fantastic movies, and the CGI looks great, the story is intriguing, it has a fantastic cast, Angelina Jolie and Kit Harington, to name a couple. But let me know in the comments what you think of this teaser and how you're excited for this movie. Thank you for watching.